Virginia's health commissioner is ordering Petersburg officials to restore water service to all occupied residences. Dr. Norman Oliver sent the letter Sunday, adding officials may not disconnect any water service until Governor Northam's state of emergency order expires. That order applies to about 150 homes in Petersburg who had their water shut off for delinquent payments last year. Petersburg City Manager Aretha Farrell Benavides tells CBS 6 the city attorney will review the letter and inform city council on the next steps.
More COVID-19 test sites have been scheduled for underserved communities in Henrico as well as Richmond. They'll be set up at the community supermarket Monday, the Southwood Apartments on Tuesday, and the Eastern Henrico Rec Center on Thursday. These sites are also open to all Richmond residents. You can call the number on your screen to set up an appointment. That number is 205-3501. We also have that number on our website.